just outside of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy wanted trouble. See, he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday about a week ago, Leroy was shooting dice. At the edge of the box had a girl in the door. Said, oh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about the life of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting. And when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Meaner than a junkyard dog. And he was badder than a old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.